I was just about to start. I've literally just watched a cutscene of SpongeBob getting up, and I'm guessing we're going to Glove World. I have no attacks yet, and I realized, what if I show off the first day of Cosmic Shake? Let's get started. Oh yeah, Spot is in this game. Look at him. Okay, let's actually get to work. Squidward's working on Bold and Brash. Beautiful. Oh, okay. Main objective, Sandy's house. I don't know where that is. The Chum Bucket and Krusty Krab. The voice is way better than Battle for Bikini Bottom. Rehydrated energy. Nails? What? Also, oh. Okay, guys, I think I might be able to do this. This might be tough, though. Oh, his double jump is a bubble. Where does it come from? I guess it's just magic. What's up? He didn't imagine. Okay. Oh, it's tiki. Yo, there are tikis in this one. And bubble bashing still in this? Yo. Is this like a re. This is like kind of like Battle for Bikini Bottom, but like. It's got like all the modern flair. Yeah, I know how to hit a switch game. No foreshadowing. Oh, yeah, Patrick. I know he's gonna become SpongeBob's like little floating sidekick that just tells you what to do. So excited to see him normal while we can. And we don't get to see the Glove World adventure, wow. This really is 2 hours later. I'll pause it for you guys. It's night. It's been 2 hours. It was just morning.
What? I like her.
We all agree she's lying, right? Yeah. Oh, the last screen sucked, man. This one's gonna be worse. Okay. Let's. Oh my gosh. Yeah, do not disturb Squidward during Bold and Brash. How does no one see that already? What? Only innocent a heart could use the soap and SpongeBob's. We've learned he is perfect, innocent heart. No! Mr. Gay! What? Everyone just die? No, look, we're just. Okay. What a good way to start off this magical adventure. What? What? What happened to SpongeBob? I know, right? Whoa. There's voice syncing. Talk to Patrick. Patrick's right. Yeah, Patrick's just like my little balloon guy. Okay, that's a mechanic. I hope Squidward's okay. There's literally a dead fish on his house. There's some two buses. No! No, that is an impossible problem. I'm at Patrick's house. Oh, when you die, Patrick just. Okay. Oh, yeah, I know how to ground pound. Wait, is the ground pound actually like that? Oh, you just come like a block. It's not cool. Okay. It's not like the Battle for Bikini Bottom. It hasn't actually. I think it's just over there that's bad. This area. I don't think so. Yeah. There's... What am I collecting? They're not shiny things. I don't know what I'm grabbing. Yeah, well, Sandy can't live there. I hope she's got her suit on. She might die. Also, when Shady Shoals, ooh, Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. Though, I wonder if Mermaid Man will talk. They gave SpongeBob Sandy's lasso? Yo, what? Oh, that is so cool. I messed it up. Yeah, I think we're collecting bubbles of...
Oh, that is really annoying.
It's the controls for it. Oh, I lost some underwear. Still health. Man, I hate that. It's so bad. I can just barely make these jumps. He falls way too fast. That's just horrible. Brave. And what are those? And why is Karen not helping? Yeah, I got that one, SpongeBob. Thanks. There's a dodge? Yo. That's awesome. Got him. I know. Oh no. Sorry, Plankton. We'll make things right again. You have to fix this before someone besides me can take advantage of this chaos. Correct. Why are you repeating yourself? Incorrect. I don't know. I feel like she's the villain of this tale. Oh, whew, the sign is okay for the Krusty Krab. Gary, no! Oh, cosmic trick. Huh. Honestly, I believe it. Accident? Yeah. Patrick not get an outfit? Aww. Use the gun. Got it. Time to head to a brand new world, baby. Go. It's X, right? What? Is this not right? Oh, I had to hold it. Whoa, I can move? Not really. Up and down. Oh, it was just loading. Now it's loading again, but we got our counter. Oh, what is? What was the name of SpongeBob's horse? Whoa, I can't stop. Oh, we're going. I can't jump. Whatever I'm doing it right. Got it. So. Jellyfish were the worst back in the other one. Her jelly, it's your jelly, SpongeBob. And she is clearly not trustworthy, but you're SpongeBob. Innocent of heart. Think anything's down there? Yo, flying tikis! Or the lovey-doveys. Anything? I don't think this is worth it, guys. Okay, we gotta go. There we go. Had to make sure. Yeah, couldn't have that box living. Yes. True. I don't know, but, like, why would you not know you? But thanks for telling us the plot of this game. Oh, yeah, I was supposed to catch her. Oh, well, I was exploring. That's more important. Checkpoints are the same as the last game. Down to luck, guys. Come on, come on. Dang it. I made it. Go, go, go. This better be worth it. What did I gain? Anyways, guys, I'm gonna have to end it for today because it's a school day for me tomorrow, but I do hope you guys enjoyed me playing Cosmic Shake. I probably won't play the game anymore, but I hope this recommends you to buy it because it is very fun. I think it's about $35. It's definitely worth it. Anything else? No? See you later.